This is something, once again, people have told me, Westlife fans have commented on. They said, if you have Nicky on the show, you have to get him to do his Malteaser trick. And part of me dreads finding out what this might be, but you need a Malteaser for this, I believe.
Well, a couple would, if a case of the first one goes wrong.
A couple, OK.
Have you got a packet?
I have a packet, yeah. Look at that.
Oh, yeah, man.
Have one, pass it.
Now, am I allowed to bite this?
This is pressure, by the way.
You're OK biting? No, you don't mind. It's your trick just eating a Malteser.
I'm hungry.
That isn't the best trick I've ever seen. I'll be honest with you.
You got to go. You got to
do
down.
With the Malteser?
I'm get down. I can do it.
Get down there and do it
Excuse
properly.
Excuse me, it's my trick.
You won't do it.
Hold it. No, I like. Say that again. Get down there and do it.
Get down there and do it.
Every word began with D there. Get down there and do it. Okay, Nicky, let's see.
The idea of the trick.
Don't tell them, just do it.
Just do it.
No, you have to explain it, because then if you don't, they don't know what you're doing.
No, because then it might work and they might think that was it.
Just do the bloody trick!